Brothers and sisters, ayat finished. Video number it was 23. So now I'm going to start video number 24 and ayat number 119. Okay, this is the 119. Okay, maybe like you don't know Bengali, but I'm telling you, and whatever Quran is suitable for you, you can open that, you can check that, you know, there is no problem. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولن ترضى is ikhfa gunnah here. Kaf is coming after non sakin. عنك اليهود ولن نصارى حتى تتبع ملتهم قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى هدى. Please don't say who they. See, yeah is, it's empty, yeah, after haraz is what is called like a vertical sign, yeah, stage zabar. So who they is long. If I take off this yeah without dot is bottom, so if I take this one off from here, then it will be hud. When it start, it will be qalqala, because this is one, it is, we count a alif, okay, after following who, following zabar, this zabar is following a alif, so now is here huda. So that's especially Bangladesh Quran, Quran is like basically they put vertical sign, so you can miss that, okay. But some of Quran, if you find like only like on the da, on the dal is like just normal zabar, and you have got like empty alif next letter, then you'll make long sound huda. Okay, ولئن اتبعت, don't say taba, don't squeeze too much. ولئن اتبعت تبعت اهواءهم, not like that, okay, please don't say ahwa, zabar sound, yeah. If you say ahwa, that you are making full mouth sound. Okay. Ahwa, hum, make sure you are making gunna mim sakin following ba. Akhfa ishrafawi. So mim sakin, if mim sakin following ba letter or mim letter, then mim sakin you have to make humming sound, okay. اخفاي الشفوي أهواءهم بعد الذي جاءك من العلم ما لك من الله من ولي ولا نصير. Nasir, okay, this is the empty mouth sound, okay. Some brother they are thinking like I'm saying like Nasir, not za, Nasir, okay, because it is empty sound, I have to drop the sound, okay, very tiny way.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يتلو
همس, okay, it's sifat's name is like, okay, yet, so ta, if you see like anywhere sakin, then yet, don't say yet, not yap,
yet. يَتْلُو
يتلونه حق تلاوته أولئك يؤمنون به يؤمنون به ومن يكفر به فأولئك هم الخاسرون I think let's see فأولئك هم الخاسرون فأولئك هم الخاسرون يا بني إسرائيل اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأني فضلتكم فضلتكم على Okay, 122 number finish. Okay. واتقوا يوما لا تجزي نفس عن نفس شيئا ولا يقبل منها ولا يقبل منها عدل ولا تنفعها شفاعة ولا هم ينصرون Okay, this home is no gunna because mim sakin following ya yeah. So we know only if mim sakin follow ba or mim then mim sakin humming sound but now is not humming because it's ya yeah. But this nun sakin can you see nun this nun sakin this is the nun sakin following sad letter so we have to make yun sa not yun because ikhfa Yun sa, not sa, no, sa. وَإِذَا sorry. وَإِذِ ابْتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ فَأَتَمَّهُنَّ Okay, here, this is the stop, okay? If you do, okay, if no tashdid here, then we will say فَأَتَمَّهُنَّ That's it. But tashdid letter is nun. We know wajib gunna. So fa atamma hun. Don't say hun. No. Just only make gunna first and then stop. Okay? But if you do not stop here, fa atamma hun qala. Yeah? I hope you are clear. قَالَ قال لا ينال عهد الظالمين.
So 124 number finish. Okay. And video it was 24.